Hi, I'm Diane Marie Collins, and you have been in the DM Zone. I am visiting with Ilia, and she is in charge of this entire project. Ilia, tell me your whole name.
Ilia Espino de Marota.
And your title?
I'm the Vice President of Engineering and Program Management for the Panama Canal.
And I think that is so cool. We talked a little bit yesterday about being a woman in a man's world. You said, no, it's okay.
It's okay. I mean, if you prove yourself from the beginning, I'm not going to tell you it didn't have some difficult times. But once you're there, and if you show your character, your professionalism, what you're worth, they respect you totally. So it's doable.
And mainly you have had a degree from Texas A&M.
Yes.
And so you have the credentials. You have the creds, as we say. And that's what helps you get that respect.
Yes. Not only the degree in Texas A&M, where I learned how to move myself in an environment with only men, because I'm a marine engineer. But when I started working in Panama Canal, I started in the shipyard, which was also a men environment. So you learn with the trade, you know, how to be respected, and if you're a good professional and you're trustworthy and you're genuine, people really, really help you and they give you opportunities. Of course, you will have some hiccups on the way and not everybody will love you, but it just becomes easier with time.
And you know what I have found, because I have also dealt in a man's world, I find that if you take a compliment and say thank you, but in advance you just go, no, thank you.
Yes. No, that's very important. Something I tell people is I love to get, like, if a guy is going to open a door for me, I take it. I mean, it's fantastic that they respect you. Yes. But also, if they say a joke that is not so cool, but it's not something against you, it's how they are. Yeah. And you need to understand. So if they respect you, because sometimes they'll say, I'm sorry, I'm going to say this, but they say it. Then, I mean, don't get alarmed.
No,
it's how they are, and it's not against you. So you need to strike that perfect balance between being a lady, but don't be like, oh, she's, you know, we don't want her around.
Yeah,
everything
yeah.
offends her. So it's a perfect balance.
I love it. I have always been called one of the boys, and that's part of the fun, is that you can enjoy what you do, respect them, they respect you back, and you never have to stop being a lady.
That's right. That's the beauty. You have the best of both worlds.
I love it. Thank you for visiting with me.
It's my pleasure. Thank you so much.
Stay right there. And you have been in the DM Zone. We are here at the Panama Canal expansion, and we are having so much fun. Viva Panama!